I'm Rich with Corbin Russwin Architectural Hardware, and today's topic is installing sectional museo lever trim on the ML2000 Series mortise lock. First, insert the lock into the prep. Next, loosely tighten the screws. Before installing the outside lever and rose adapter assembly, fully tighten the hub into the lever. Insert the spindle into the rose adapter hub assembly, but avoid going too far into the lever. Fully tighten the hub to the lever. Before installing the lever onto the lock set, make sure the spindle is square to the lever. Once the spindle is square, install the lever and rose assembly into the lock set. Once the outside lever and rose assembly are installed, insert the inside spindle, inside rose adapter, and secure it to the door. Once the inside adapter is secured to the door, press on the inside rose. And then install the inside lever and secure with the Allen head set screw. If you need assistance or have any technical questions, please contact Corbin Russwin Technical Product Support at 888-607-5703, extension 1, or go to corbinrussman.com, resource library, and refer to the installation instructions. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned to the Corbin Russwin channel for additional tech tips and instructional videos.